Saeed, tell us about Best Solution and how he worked out there on the track today.
Well, he's doing good, really. I mean, he done his main work in Newmarket before he left from there, from England, and he traveled to here and arrived in good form, look in good condition, and he seems he's happy, fresh, you know. He liked the racetrack here even good. He's in good form, you know, and we're looking to see a good result from him on Saturday. He won two Group 1 in Europe and Germany, and his form also in England is good. He's the right horse, we thought, to bring him here. I mean, he's a tough, he try always good, he have a big heart. Then, you know, if there is just terrain, it would be good to help him.
Are you worried about the draw and also the top weight?
Well, it depends about the base, really. I mean, I know he's 17, but it depends how fast they go. But if they jump as what the base I like, he will take his position early to be somewhere close in the race.
What makes him the right horse to have a crack at the Caulfield Cup? What are his main attributes?
Well, he's an improving horse all the time, but I mean, like what you saw his form last year when he won the Derby trial at Longfield, he won it well, and they're good to soft ground. We thought this is the horse he'd be good enough to send him here. He's a twice Group 1. Then he's a strong horse, he's a class. He'd be good enough to run in this race to do well. So far, I'm happy with him, working well. You know, I hope there is no excuse in the race.
You happy with the way that he's settled in and coped with life here in Australia?
Yeah, I mean, since when they came here, I know for 2 days it wasn't easy for any horses to travel, take them a long time. I mean, from England back to stop in Dubai and come back here. But since when they came here, they look really well. Good form, happy, no problem. And all the horses, really, they travel very good.
Can you compare him to All the Good, who won this race 10 years ago?
There is no much difference, really, between them. He's a nice horse. This one is even, his form is very good, too.
How highly do you rate the Caulfield Cup and I suppose the Australian feature races throughout the spring?
Well, always. I mean, for a long time, we thought this is the Caulfield Cup, Cox's Plate, Mabon Cup. This is the best races in Australia, and the best races always we have the target for them from long time. I mean, him and Bin Battle, it was in my mind from January, early this year, when they was in Dubai. I thought this is going to be the future for them, to send them to Australia, to run them here in the Caulfield Cup, Cox's Plate. Bin Battle, he won the Caulfield Stakes last race. And we're preparing for the, you know, Cook's Plate to see how he goes there with the filly, with the wings. But always the Australian racing in our mind is one from the best races in the world. Come exactly at the end of the season in Europe, send them here. But you always you have to send the right horses. The horses, they're a class. I mean, these days, I mean, I'm here for more than 20 years. I came to Australia. But look to me, the races in here getting really harder and better horses, better breeding, and that makes things it's exciting, and you have to send always the good one.